something of the...
In the heart of the African jungle, into the very center of a dense forest where few white men have ever dared to travel.
And also, I've been trying to discover the aesthetic principles in it. What makes Africans enjoy it? What is the enjoyment?
Now the traditional dance routine begins.